Welcome back. It's time once again to get more interventions done. So let's start with the Eye of the Desert. Edgar is lounging in his castle when Ferris stops by for a word. The Cogna she's after has appeared in the desert, so Edgar volunteers to deal with it in her stead. Why do I keep saying Conga?
I need a word, Edgar.
Well, what have we here? If it isn't the Venus of the Sea.
Belay that nonsense before I dry heave myself to death.
Forgive me. I was just so overcome by your beauty.
Enough! Now tell me, what have you dredged up about that Cogna?
Please, please. I find your courage intriguing, but I'd just as soon not have you stick out that beautiful neck of yours.
That thing has damaged my ship and injured my crew. I would have seen to it myself if it hadn't fled inland.
From what we've seen, it strikes at random by land, sea, and sky. And worse, it can adapt its shape to each locale. We have to hit it where we can, on solid ground and out on the water. But now that it's made an enemy of Figaro, I can assure you it won't get anywhere near your ship again. Please, leave the creature's disposal to us.
How heroic. That monstrosity should rightly die by my own hands, but do the deed if you're so willing.
Yes. I only ask that if I return home safely, you reward me.
Aye, now that that's settled, I'll be on my way. And if that thing does best you, you have my word that you'll be properly avenged.
He's got a one-track mind.
Where are we?
We call this site the Eye of the Desert. It's where Figaro Castle originally stood. It's in places like this and Big Bridge that you might, if you're especially lucky, see mirages that no one else has.
You mean like brand new ones?
Right. They appear in no legend or book, not even in Tome Town's treasure trove of volumes. What's more, some have said that the Eye of the Desert could be connected to other worlds.
What does it mean when worlds are connected? Something happens?
Well, it means... I knew it would just be a matter of time before it found its way back. Phoebe, look out! I hate being right!
It's an Omega weapon.
Whoa, dude! Legendary doesn't even begin to describe it!
Not at all! I wonder what's going on in the world these things came from. I think we may have to look into that someday.
Oh, it's an Omega Bane. It's not got much health from the looks of it. So, we can do Reflect now, which is good. Kyriga's there, that's alright, okay. We lost Cure from the looks of it as a result of that, though. That's the only problem with that, but that's fine, that's fine. And by that, I'm referring to what I did at the end of the previous part, which was swap out my mirror jewels and some of the seeds, etc. I just realized from anyone's point of view who's just joined in this part that that won't make sense, but from my point of view, it makes complete sense. Wait, did that just reflect onto me? I wasn't paying attention, I was too busy speaking. I can't do Kyriga. Damn it, let's get an X potion out if we've got one. Oh, elixir will do nicely, actually. Right, so if we can't do that because of Reflect, we'll do Meteor. And normal attacks. So let's just auto this. From the looks of it, we're gonna destroy it. Because it doesn't have much health at all. Wave cannon, what's this?
Take this!
I expected something more. You dead yet? Maybe get a heal out here now. Right, where was Kyriga? There's Kyriga. Lovely. Ba-ba-ba-bum. Gotta be dead soon, surely. Another wave cannon. No, I took the wrong thing off. Oh.
Yeah.
I was just gonna check how much health it had left, so I didn't end up in a situation where it killed me. 59k? That's alright, that's alright. Mega Phoenix.
Well, that was a pretty good workout, huh?
What? That was the most powerful Mirage I've ever seen! And you're telling me more of them will turn up here?
Who knows, kiddo. But if it'll win me points with the world's loveliest ladies, then I say go ahead and keep churning these nightmare adversaries out.
I say please don't!
Vivi, don't chicken out. You wanna be single forever? Whatever that Mirage was, I don't think it came here just to attack without rhyme or reason. It wouldn't bother going out to sea except to do reconnaissance. Well, whoever it's testing the waters for, I'm ready to guard the world's treasures, by which I mean women.
Like I said, one track mind. Oh, that was it? For that one? Alright. That's quite short, that one, wasn't it?
Shall we? What now?
Indeed, what now?
Whose soul will you?
Alright, let's just go up. That's what we got. Fire drill. You must face your fears in order to overcome them. In Ridia's case, that means walking into the Valley 7 and facing the biggest, baddest, burning hunk of Mirage she can find. Luckily, she has Yuna with her for emotional support.
No! Stay away! Just leave me alone!
I thought so. Rydia, what are you doing?
Oh, Lady Yuna.
Oh, now I understand. So you came here to train and try to conquer your fears. That's great.
How do I put this? The others are doing so much. I don't want to keep getting in their way all the time.
Well, why don't I help you out, if that's all right?
Huh? Oh no, not when you are so busy, my lady.
But you're doing something important that I want to be a part of. Please, let me help out. You and I are summoners. We should stick together.
Oh, Lady Yuna. You're too kind.
So, you say there's an adversary here that represents all of your fears?
Not long ago, I started sensing a powerful fire entity here. Even the other Mirages seem intent on keeping a healthy distance.
You're right. I can feel its presence. Rydia, will you be okay?
Yes. If I'm going to overcome my fears for good, I need to go up against the fiercest flames I can find.
All right then. Here we go, Rydia.
Here we go indeed.
Somebody there?
I have come here to do battle with you.
Rydia, wait! Something's not right. There's something wrong with her soul. Tell me, who are you supposed to be?
You mean that you don't know? Every moron has heard of Ifrita, duh!
Ifrita?
Yep. You might say that I'm the girl who puts all the heat back in Ifrit. Tell me you didn't come all the way down here by accident.
So you're an Ifrit. Well, good. You're just what I'm looking for. Fight me. Help me beat my fear of fire. One fight, that's all I ask.
Oh, sister, please! You're afraid of fire? Oh, no way! Well, you're not gonna last too long against a scorcher like me. But why not? You have such a lovely soul, after all. Lucky for you, I would be delighted to take it off your hands. Lady Yuna, get ready!
A female version of Ifrit. Interesting.
Hold up. What happened to the wymps I was gonna destroy?
So it's you. You're the Ifrit that escaped from the nebula.
Wait, what's the deal here? Have you two been hunting me down?
Your souls. I can't put my finger on it, but...
they're making my mouth water!
You're kidding. Are you saying you feed on people's souls?
There's nothing better than a soul on the coals, releasing all its flavor as it flickers out!
That is the grossest thing I've ever heard! Hey, Reynn, tell me we're gonna teach her a good lesson.
Yeah. We have to do something about her.
Not done yet!
Give me a break. You don't think you can actually take me? Oh, that is way too good. Well, whatever. It's time to chow down!
Chow down. Alright, we'll do siphon. Lovely. Abilities. Let's actually leave her, see if she is very weak to ice,
okay.
Maybe. So then I can destroy her with ice based attacks. Minus 50. Let's speed this up now. Crimson Cyclone. Not bad. Alright, abilities. What we got here? The Zaga. It's not as good as Flare. It's just not as good as Flare. Alright, normal attacks. Let's get that siphon going. Where was it again? Siphon's very, very good. Alright, let's get another flare out. Abilities. It's gonna be 7 for Kyurga, isn't it? Yeah. It's disappointing, but can't really do anything about it just yet. I'm gonna risk it. There we go.
Well, that ought to do it.
Good job.
Good job, yeah. Hit 4K, not bad. We're getting some good levels from doing this. A fire spell stone. Yes.
What? No way. How could I lose to a couple of stupid pinch hitters like you?
I've never felt heat that intense before. It's like she was trying to burn away everything but my soul.
Yes. With the Mirage that dangerous loose, no one in Grymoire would have been safe. But see? We managed to stop her from hurting anyone. And it's all because of you.
Don't be silly. Without your help, Lady Yuna, I would have...
You really should have more confidence in yourself. You fought so well. Now, before we come across even more trouble, shall we go?
Yes, that seems wise.
Where did they all come from?
Rydia? I guess overcoming your fear of fire will just have to be an ongoing project. Come on! Last one to the exit is a rotten egg!
What? Hey, wait! Lady Yuna, no fair!
Well, that didn't last long, did it? Soul Eater. Pretty odd trophy names. Right, so let's see what we can do next.
What now?
What do you mean, what now? Intervene, of course! Let's go from the bottom. The unwritten future. The League of S's agents spend a quiet moment talking about what they want to do once the Cogna are defeated. Squall realized that it... I'm going to start again on this one. The League of S's agents spend a quiet moment talking about what they want to do once the Cogna are defeated. Squall realizes that he doesn't have any dreams of the future, unlike everyone else, and starts feeling gloomy and depressed. Whatever. However, there isn't much time to mope about it. New orders from Quistis send him and Shelk off to take down a dangerous mirage. Boy, did I stumble over that one. Wow.
Phew. Between the Cogna and Mirages, I could really use a break. Can't wait till this is over, and I can get back to blitzball training.
I've got my own business to attend to. As long as he's still out there.
As for me, I know that once Bahamut is dealt with and the Cogna are gone, I've always dreamed of becoming an instructor.
Squall, you okay there, buddy? Don't think I've ever seen you like this. You look kind of troubled.
So you've all given some thought to what happens next. You've got aspirations. And you all know where you're going. But not me.
Nothing? Come on. You must have put something on hold for this. What were you gonna do with your life? I mean, once all the bad guys are gone for good, what's the first thing you want to do? Like, there can't be nothing.
You want to know what I'm planning to do with my life? I never thought about it. I guess I have no future.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with being undemanding.
Tidus missing the point completely.
Is Tidus right? No, it's worse than that. It's like I'm empty. I've got no dreams. I don't think I even know how to dream. All I really know is fighting. Is that what my life is? Once the Federation has been destroyed, will I no longer have a purpose?
Squall! We've picked up a powerful Mirage. Shelk is already en route. Can you go?
Sure. I'll take care of it. Besides, it's not like I've got anything else important on the horizon.
That conversation really got to him.
I'm here now. I'll take over.
Hold on a minute. Let's team up. It'll improve our chances. If we attack both...
Just stay back. I said I've got it.
Would you let me finish this time? If we work together...
Just stop! Fighting. It's the only thing I've got. I'm not like the rest of you. You've got bright futures. I won't let you get hurt. Leave that to losers like me. Mm-hmm.
Then put your fears to rest. I'm like you. I have nothing to live for beyond this. I am ready to die in battle, whenever that moment should come.
What? But... still...
Please. You just said that fighting is all you've got. If so, you must know exactly how I feel. I have no dreams. As such, I've no incentive to survive this war. In fact, I have a very compelling incentive to not survive. So why don't we do this? Let's go out guns blazing. End it all here and now. Discharging all our magic at once would destroy that mirage.
Yeah. Right. If I really thought that the world would be better off without me. If I'm that sad, that desperate. Fine. But I don't think that. Not enough to give up on living. No way.
Hmm?
No guns blazing. I do have a dream. Sorry. No dying today. You know what I dream? That one day, I'll fill the world with flowers.
Huh?
Think about it. Flowers make people relax. The way I see it, they help make the world more peaceful. When this is over, I was hoping you would come and plant with me. So, don't go dying on me now. If you don't have your own dream, you can find one later. All right? Life is just too precious.
Glad you're catching on. Now quit your moping. Stop dragging yourself in the dirt and work with me.
Shulk, did you play me?
Well, after your talk with Tidus, I noticed you seemed somewhat down.
You got me. Won't do it again. So, you ready? Future's waiting.
Shulk is so awesome. She just is.
It's a nice thought. Maybe we can help him plant those flowers.
We could scatter the seeds from Balam Garden.
We could.
Ooh, that's a pretty powerful hit. I didn't expect a big hit like that straight away. Oh, not Doom. I hate Doom. Not the game. The game's good. I used to love playing Doom when I was at university. I mean, the original is still fantastic. I'm just gonna go normal attacks on this one. No reason to waste what we have. We might have another fight after this. Ooh, maybe we'll try and defeat it as quickly as possible if it can do that much damage. We'll send out some flares. Not a full output. No, not a meteor, a flare. And now we'll go back to normal attacks. Oh, go away with your dooms. Right. Well, I haven't got any more remedy pluses, have I? So it's just going to go back to normal attacks. That's good. Zero. Well, it's nearly dead now. Stupid zero. Oh. Speaking of zero. Come on, get there first. Good. Item. Phoenix Pinion. So if I stack now, do I lose that? No. That's wishful thinking. Right, remedy. Oh, we didn't get rid of it. Great. Oh, I hate Doom. Hate it so much. Oh, stop with the Dooms. Let's get a champion. Let's get Tidus and try and kill this before that one ticks by. Stupid Doom.
I've got this. Good. Yeah.
That wasn't so bad.
$54k? Not bad, not bad. Some eye drops, meh. Not great.
You know, it may actually not be such a bad idea.
Hmm?
Filling the world with flowers once this is all over.
Cut it out. It was the only thing I could come up with.
What do you say we head back? Everyone's waiting.
It's a good dream. Threads of fate. Alright, so, next one.
Welcome to... What now? Whose soul...
Let's see here. Whose soul will we touch? Finger, whistle, crisis. Of course, Yuna and Tidus. Yuna and Tidus walk along the beach, having a delightful day... conversation. Hey, hold up. They have a job to do. They're here to find Bismarck and bring it down. Time to start talking and get searching.
Don't worry, Yuna. You'll be fine as long as I'm here. That Mirage, it's Bismarck, right? I can take him.
Thank you. But we're here to fight him together. You don't have to take him alone.
You got it. So, is it me, or do we have something here? Like we're soulmates, wouldn't you say?
This is no time for silly jokes. We need to focus on the battle that lies before us.
Okay, you're right. I'm sorry. I just want to help us relax. Loosen up for the big fight. Right. Let's roll out.
From what Quistis was telling us, Bismarck should still be somewhere in this area.
So, hey, if I remember right, don't they call Bismarck the Shining Demon? Seems kind of weird. Shining doesn't sound threatening. Like, between Shining Yuna and Shady Yuna? Shady Yuna sounds bad, but Shining Yuna sounds cool.
Tidus, let's save the analysis for later. Right now, we need a plan in case things go wrong. Say, we fail to defeat Bismarck. Valifor and I will create a diversion so that you
can— Hey, hold up. What say we maybe think some happier thoughts?
There's nothing wrong with being prepared for the worst. But I promise you, on my honor as a summoner, I will keep you safe.
Come on now, Yuna. I'm glad you're looking out for me. I am. But can't you at least let me pretend like I'm helping? See, there's this thing about guys.
Huh? What thing about guys? Actually, I think I just as soon not know.
A good summoner has to know people to help people. Right? Guys are like half the population. You don't want to be 50% summoner, do you?
Well, that's fair. So if I understand you correctly, then learning about men is an education.
That's right. I don't want to scare you with all our deep and complicated emotions. So, let me just give you the broader points. Number one, we like to flirt.
Oh, I knew that you weren't taking this seriously.
But you were taking it so seriously that I couldn't help it.
Okay, I'll admit you did get me to relax.
There, that's more like it. If you don't enjoy yourself, then what's the point of going on a quest?
Indeed.
Oh, hey, check this out. You ever whistle?
That's wonderful. A sound that clear could cut through anything. Wait, that's perfect.
Huh?
If we ever get separated, you can just whistle to signal for help. Okay? And then I'll come running.
You know, you seem real set on coming to somebody's rescue before this day is over. So, now you whistle.
Okay. That's okay. I won't need it. I never ask others for help.
Why not? So you're a summoner. So what? There's no shame in asking for help when you need it.
Tidus, you've already been there for me once when it mattered the most.
Then let me be there again. It's not like anyone's keeping score.
Why is it that you're so...
We got company.
That's an awesome looking mirage.
Dude, it brought its own water?
I suppose. That's just how this mirage rolls. Make sure you have the doc's medicine at the ready, just in case we get sucked in, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Look how cool that thing looks. That is awesome. It's like a boat submarine shark. What? Champions? Let's... I really want to use Yuna, but I don't want to waste it. That's the thing. It's like, no, I don't want to waste it. Flare. Right, how much health has gone? Not much. Really? Russia. Bit of tears. Let's get some siphons going. Anomal attacks. Alright, so we've got that sorted now. So, let's get another flare going. If we get down to the red, I'll probably start using a Yuna. It's probably best. Might use some of my spell stones on this one, actually. Let's use another... No, not water. Siphon. Jump. Okay, so let's see here. Fire spell stone. Resistant against that, huh? Right, it's time for Uni! Champions, Yuna.
Please, hear my prayer.
I thought she was meant to heal. Ah, it doesn't matter. We'll get a nice cure out. And that'll sort it. So I assume it's just a full resurrect, etc. maybe. Not sure, not sure. I just wanted to see it, mainly. Right, so... Flare. There's proper wobble there, yeah. It's unfortunate. Abilities. Can I get another Kyoga out? I can. Ah, damn, we lost one of them. Phoenix down. Right, so, item. I mean, water's probably not going to be that strong against it, so... Up a Mega Potion. Restore everyone's health. Stack back up. Right, we're just gonna go with normal attacks now. Let's see if that'll be enough. I mean, it's like, seriously though, how cool does this thing look? That is one cool looking boss. Is it even a boss? Right, let's make sure we stay alive. Item. You should do another high potion, that's good. Keep spamming those high potions for now. That's good, we'll take off the auto for now so I can do a normal attack. Ability, still can't do flare there. This thing has a lot of health. Like a lot of health. Oh, I can't do another flare. Let's get Faith going as well. Wow. Do I not have that? Do I not have Faith there? I'm sure I had Faith on both of them. Maybe I'm just misremembering. That's good. So... We have any, like, elixirs or... I'm sure I got an elixir at some point. Can't remember now. Alright, so abilities. Flare. Trying to think, what's better? Is siphon better? That's the question. is siphoned better than, what's it called? Charge. That's the one. Charge. Item. Ethers is what I'm after. So charge got us about 3, so let's have a look at siphon. Got us about 3, so it's like, they're about the same, that's the thing, it's just about the same. Okay, so, Kyurga. Beach Blast. Probably would have been better to use like Tidus or something like that for the summon. How close are we? Nowhere near. All right, abilities. We'll go Libra. May as well check what it's got at this point. Should have done it ages ago. Lightning is best. It's probably not going to be as good as Flare, though. That's the only thing. Like, Flare is very, very good. Very, very good. Do I have a lightning skill here? Not really. I have Blizzara. It's just not the same, is it? Should do Triumphant Shout more, thinking about it. Ooh, I was gonna say, that's gonna cause problems. Alright, let's use the Phoenix down. Stack back up. Damn it. It's the only problem with stacking back up. Right, so stack. No, I didn't want to actually stack there, did I? Oh, this isn't good. This isn't good. How do I recover from this? Mega Phoenix probably would have been better. That was close. That was close. Item. I need some better healing items. That's what I need. So let's actually get an Ether going. Put it over there so she can do Kyurga nice and easily. That'll be good. So, let's do full output. Should have done full output plus, shouldn't I? What am I thinking? I'm losing all sense of what I'm doing. Same problem when I have long battles that I expect to be shorter. It's like I lose sense of what's going on. If I was prepared for a long fight, it'd be different. But I'm not. I was prepared for a shorter fight. Right, so... abilities, we'll go charge. Go with Kyurga. It's a good crit, it's a good crit. Alright, so let's... I should really try stuff like inflicting blindness on things and stuff. But I hate the stuff has resistances just so much. I'm hoping it doesn't hit me. It did. Because then that's going to happen. I was hoping that wouldn't happen so I could actually use a wobble stopper, but... It did happen. It did. It did. Of course one's dead. Of course. Stack back up. Item. Potion's probably not enough. I mean, it's just a potion. Abilities. Kyurga. Why can't you die already? I forgot that you looked like a really cool submarine boat monster now. Just take it so long. Man, die already, you stupid fish boat monster shark thing. Now. Charge! Ooh, that was stupidly close, but I'm still gonna go normal attacks. Oh, what? Just get it dead. Just get it dead now. How are you not dead? Like, your health is like zero. There we go. Jeez.
Oh, yeah.
It wasn't a good fight. I think I lost interest in that fight halfway through, which was a problem because then I just stopped doing tactics on the enemy, which is not a good idea. Not a good idea. A water spell stone.
Looks like we did it, right? Hello? Tidus? Huh? Where did he go? Hey, Tidus! Tidus! No. He was right here. Wait, if I whistle for him, maybe he'll come back like nothing happened. I just can't do it. Tidus.
Ow. That last shot there, I'll tell you, it really packed a punch. Yuna! You all right? Hey!
Silly. Of course I'm all right. Don't scare me like that.
Sorry about that. So, you want to head back?
Sure. Let's go.
If only she could whistle. All right. So, that's us done for this part. Hello. In the next part, what we'll do do some more intervening, and we'll start with... We've still got 13 armor gems. Yeah, got 5 more left to do. And that's not going to be enough. So, we'll see you in the next part with For Friends or Vengeance. Goodbye for now.